So I was born in 1988 in Šilutė, Lithuania. It's a small town in the west of Lithuania. I studied Bachelor of Fine Arts in Vilnius Academy of Art in printmaking also. And that happened that I decided to apply to Finland because I knew this Kuvataide Academy for quite a while, and I thought now it's a good opportunity to go there. I wanted many years ago to go there for exchange, but there was some problems in university. I couldn't get here. So I decided that it's time to apply, and here I am from 2013. I'm staying here and working in Finland for a while. So, because there's always a pencil or something else, and there's a plate, and then there's this huge process you do, and you get a 20 edition of prints, and somehow it troubled me in a way. So body and performance was a starting point to analyze that. I started to use my skin as some sort of plate, as a surface where it's happening. So that's how the punishment, my kneeling video, came first. I decided to make a roof or roof-like object, and it will be a little bit lifted from a wall. I wanted to make a roof which would look like from far away as a usable roof, but when you are close to it, it's not really, it's crooked, it's not exact shape, it's very narrow, you can't really use it, or it needs some adjustment that you could be able to use it. So, and I'm making small prints using lithography, a small object like from paper to look like a document. And they are written in three languages, Lithuanian, English, and Finnish, the languages which I'm exposed every day, which I'm using every day. And to cover as the roof tiles, the roof. So from outside it will be like other side, which only a couple of them will you could see the form, but inside when you look, it would be all visible document forms. I was interested in the idea of feeling like home, the expression of feeling like home, when you are comfortable in doing something or you're comfortable somewhere. And it is a question, is it home? Because I'm a foreigner. So this is this is always a question, is this a home? Is this a home somewhere else? Even though like I'm here for quite a couple of years, not that long, but still. Also, is it printmaking a home? Is a home this lithography process when you do, and like not many people doing this? And it's a question mark. So all the texts have a question marks because I don't know, and I don't know the answer, but I'm questioning raising these questions. Maybe to answer for myself, or maybe somebody else will answer to them.